over. So you are an international author, best-selling author, and winner of many awards. You have your own TV show.
Yes.
Is it? It's the Alternative Medicine Cabinet.
Correct.
Right?
Yeah.
So we talk a lot about stress in 21st century modern life. Are we obsessed with stress because it's real, or we are just obsessed with stress because it's the topic of the moment?
That's a great question. It is definitely real. But here's the thing, stress isn't actually the problem. Because we can't control any of the stress. We can't control anything that's happening around us.
The environmental stress.
The environmental stress.
Okay. Yeah.
The stress that we have to control over is what's happening in our own heads. It's how we're responding or reacting to things. It's what we're thinking about. It's those actions that we're taking based on those things outside of ourselves. And also, being stressed has become this badge of honor. You know, how are you doing? I'm so stressed out. And that has become equated with success, with I'm important, with, and in reality, just because you're busy, it doesn't mean you're successful. It just means you're busy. So I think we have to reframe and rephrase how we look at stress.
So in order to take charge, where do we start?
Breath is actually the first thing I teach. It's a really simple breath, yeah, because it tells our brain we're okay, stops that fight or flight response, it anchors us back in the body, and it also brings us to that present moment. And the cool thing about the present moment is there's no stress here. There's zero stress in the now. It's behind us in things we're remembering or in the future of things we're worried about, those what ifs we're doing in the middle of the night, that what if this happens, what if it's cancer, what if I get fired, what if he leaves, what if, you know, that's the stress. So having that breath bring us back to now also gives us ability to pause. And in the pause, we have the choice as to how we respond to things as opposed to react. I'm a huge fan of meditation, visualization, affirmation, mindfulness practices. I'm not a yoga person, but if you are a yoga person, go do that. Just pick something. You know, I don't care what it is. Pick something that gives yourself that break, that gives you that chance to relax.
Great. That's really great, Kathy. Thank you.
You're welcome.